Greetings, Riffraff! Welcome back to the channel. I'm Ben, and today I will show you various solutions on how to resolve the 0/8000/8000 error in the Xbox PC app. When this error occurs, the Xbox app cannot find the game installation folder, making it impossible to install games and run those already installed. Here are some solutions. First, update Windows. In the text bar next to the Windows key, type update and click check for updates. If there are updates available, let them download and install, then restart your PC and check if the issue is resolved. 2. Run the network troubleshooter. Click the Windows button in the bottom left, then click the gear icon and select Network and Internet. At the bottom, click on Network Troubleshooter. Wait for it to complete, and if it finds an issue, it should resolve them automatically. 3. Reset Internet Connection. In the text bar next to the Windows key, type CMD. Right-click on Command Prompt and click Run as Administrator. In the Command Prompt window, type the following commands one by one. ipconfig/release without spaces and press Enter. ipconfig/renew without spaces and press Enter. netsh /winsock/reset and press Enter. Then restart your PC. 4. Run Disk Cleanup. In the text bar next to the Windows key, type Disk Cleanup. And under the first result, click Run as Administrator, check all the boxes and click OK, then click Delete Files. 5. Use the Xbox Troubleshooter. Click the Windows button, then gear icon. Click on Gaming, Xbox Network Settings. Even if no issues are found, click Fix It. Restart your PC and check if the issue is resolved. 6. Reset Xbox, Game Service, Xbox Live and Microsoft Store apps. Click the Windows button, Settings, Apps. In the text bar, type Xbox. Click on the Xbox app icon and then click Advanced Options. Scroll down and click Reset. Perform the same process for Game Service, Xbox Live and Microsoft Store. If the problem persists, try clicking Repair. Restart your PC and check if the issue is resolved. 7. Reinstall the Xbox and Game Service or Xbox Live apps. Click the Windows button, Settings, Apps, search for the Xbox app, click on its icon, and then click Uninstall. Repeat the process for Game Service or Xbox Live and restart your PC. If the apps aren't automatically reinstalled, open the Microsoft Store and reinstall them. 8. Reinstall Windows. Using the links provided in the description, download the ISO file for Windows 10 or 11. This is not a pirated ISO, but the original one from the Microsoft website, so it only works if your copy of Windows is genuine and registered. Download MediaCreationTool.exe and run the tool after downloading. Follow the guide process by loading the OS ISO and choose to perform a Windows installation while keeping your data and files. This way, only the operating system will be cleanly reinstalled, restoring all damaged functions. The process takes a considerable amount of time, so be patient. For me, this solution resolved the problem. Let me know in the comments if you solved it and which solution worked for you. The channel is full of guides like this, and new ones are always on the way. So make sure not to miss any by subscribing to the channel and activating all notifications. Thanks for watching all the way through. Like, subscribe, keep following, and support the channel using the super thanks button. That's all from Ben. See you next time. Take care, Riffraff.